To recover, of course, we look at Thea Hale, we look at Duke Hudson, tagging himself.
The big man, look at the big man, I got this, I got this, kid, step aside, that's what this is.
Chase, you better get on the same page as there's Thea Hale. Now, just getting ready to talk about how can you not root for someone like Thea Hale?
You know, facing her fears, overcoming adversity, just think of everybody at Chase, you had this mindset, what this university would be.
She was looking to finally face those fears, looking Ava face to face. Oh, my goodness! A cheap shot from Joe Gacy.
It wasn't a cheap shot.
It was definitely a cheap shot.
He turned his back on him. He took advantage of it. That's the business.
Now, spinning here in Nagi and look for Gacy. He respects the mind's power over the body.
Oh, Jerome.
Mocking Chase Yu is Joe Gainsman. Andre Chase not gonna have any of that. Look at Chase now, firing right back.
I'm gonna say Andre Chase, he's a fighter. He's a guy that's gonna go out there and fight, but some of his decision making, that's what I question, Vic.
Here comes Andre Chase. I can't imagine Andre Chase losing his beloved institution if Chase Yu falls in this matchup. But look at Tyler, good standing shooting star. Cover to Reek. Remained in control of Chase Yu and getting out of dodge quickly over him. Tag it, and here comes Ava. That means Thea Hale will enter into the contest.
Who's going to see it? Who's going to see it?
Yeah.
So for maybe needs to switch to decaf. She is someone now that has overcome her fears of Ava. And you see Thea Hamm, she has a lot to thank, be thankful for, including Tyler Bate in that sense.
Thea's always been a spark plug. She's always been a live wire. Tonight, let's see if she can do something with Ava Reed.
Well, Ava now float over into the cover hook of the lane. You know, you take a look at Joe Gacy, and he recruited Ava to Schism. Thought she'd be a blue chipper for Schism. Thought that she'd be the one to put Schism past that threshold that you talked about on NXT. And certainly Schism's reached new heights with Ava.
And just think if they could take control of Chase University and really take that university to a place that it's never been before. Heights of all heights. It will be beautiful.
You're drinking the Kool-Aid, aren't you, boy?
Of course I am.
All right, we're now Thea Hamm trying to fight back in this matchup, but it is Schism who believes that the recent hiccups are a reflection of Chase University and the institution. And Thea Hamm, trying to showcase that that is not the case when it comes to Chase U.
Like I said, I like Thea Hamm's attitude right now. Go out here and win by any means necessary. The caffeine, give her red proof. Oh, yes.
Cover. Again, you think it's great. Xavier Reed comes, tag was made, back in comes Tyler Reed. Again, the men face the men, the women face the women in this eight-person tag team matchup, the fate of Chase U up for grabs.
I mean, Tyler Bate, this kid, one thing, I don't like when people concern themselves with business that don't concern them.
Here, the NXT Universe shouting out the big strong.
You know,
boy.
I really like how you hear the ram. I really like how they still use the NXT, the old logo.
That's what you get when you put your nose where it don't belong. This is business.
This is not your fight, of course. Tyler Bate putting himself into this fight. Nasty landing for Bate. And it was Tyler Bate who came in trying to use calmness, that zen mentality that has to help keep things calm in Chase. He really worked for Thea Hamm, but the diet, Schism.
You just heard. Stay out of grown folks' business. That's what you need to do, because you can get in a lot of trouble.
Fowler in a lot of trouble.
The big, strong boy.
Bate trying to feed off the energy. He knows what's on the line here. Andre Chase reaching out. Gacy, though, made the tag. Bate trying to capitalize. Whoa, ducks under. Tags made. In comes Andre Chase.
That was a smart tag right there by the big strong boy.
Fighting for his institution, his livelihood. Inverted atomic drop. Now turning it around. Big body slam. And look at Andre Chase.
Let me tell you, Chase knows what's on the line. I wonder if he's going to do the right thing, Vic. And that's do anything by any means necessary to get a victory tonight. That's what he had to do.
Another tag was made in... Duke Hudson wanted the tag. Tyler Bate, though, took the tag. And look at the tandem offense to retain control. Well, now things again breaking down. Schism involving themselves. Reed and Fowler. Bate trying to battle both.
I mean, Tyler Bate, he's just trying to do a little too much. He should have made the tag to Duke Hudson.
Duke Hudson could be helping right now, Book.
You know what? He's frustrated, Vic. He's frustrated. Come on.
And finally, Hudson getting in the action. You never leave your wingman, and that is what Duke Hudson did. He's back in the fight.
Should have been in the fight a long time ago.
Bulldogs!
Let the big man do his job! Let the big man do his job!
Duke Hudson, rolling. She said earlier, let the big man get in, do his job. That is what Duke Hudson is doing right now. And you can hear the NXT Universe chanting, Duke! And oh, wait a minute!
Here we go.
Ava didn't want any part of Thea Hamm. You said, by any means necessary, Book. Chase U is on the line, and Thea Hamm pulled out all the stops. Oh, Gacy.
Chase U on the map.
Gacy is rocking Hudson, but there's Bate.
Oh.
Big left jab with a little hook and
looking for the Tyler Driver 97 counter. Look at the athleticism of Bane, a little bump. Oh, looking for the boy, didn't connect. But that low centering the upside down.
No! No.
Good night.
And Gacy glancing over at Hudson. Hudson's been isolated. And now entering the upside down is Tyler Bane. Oh, no, 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 boy. Into the cover. Oh, Andre Chase.
So close.
Realizing it was that moment.
Told you, I mean, the magnitude of this matchup. But Andre Chase is huge.
Schism has said that they have seen the cracks in Chase U. Tag was made. Plethora of tags now. The Schism.
Left.
In control. The Dyad taking down Andre Chase. Oh, book.
Oh, yeah.
This is not where Thea Hale wants to be.
Doesn't look good, Vic. Don't look good for Chase U.
Chase U banding together.
I used to wait to run my dishwasher till